buried history at the banks. An archaeological dig is underway downtown, and it's turning up some fun artifacts. News 5's Brian Hamrick is live with our number four story. Brian?
Well, Jack, this is the area between the stadiums. Most people are familiar with this, but if you look over there, just in that pit right there, you'll see something you have never seen here before. The past. You cross more than 100 years by going down just 5 feet.
It's absolutely exciting. It's absolutely exciting.
Here, the history of Cincinnati is being decoded by those who read the language of dirt and stone.
Bit by bit, day by day, we start to get a clearer picture.
Archaeologists have been excavating this part of Lot D between the stadiums before building over it with the Banks Project. This was 116 and 118 Water Street, a saloon, a grocery. And what they've unearthed here,
this is a drawing compass,
is a jigsaw puzzle inside a time capsule. Again, pieces of pottery, bottles, an inkwell.
Sometimes you find them with ink still in them.
This is a crock with the word Hamilton. They found the pocket knife lost about a century ago, and this is the lens to someone's glasses.
It reminds us that, you know, we're really dealing with individuals, people.
Water Street was a thriving part of the city in the 1800s, now buried by time, like a cemetery for a ghost town.
We do have a very, very rich history, and a lot of it is still intact and is something worth exploring and understanding and hopefully preserving for future generations.
Eventually, the Banks Project will cover this over as the future of Cincinnati is built on its past. Now, this site is going to be open to the public on Saturday. It's free. This lot will be open for free. Archaeologists will be here to answer questions, but it's 9:30 until 11. You'll have to be out of here by 11 because the Reds game is starting, and they start charging in this lot after that. But 9:30 to 11, you can come down and get a look at this site for yourself. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5. All right.